how to get rid about double chin and make your neck beautiful. Let's talk about neck beauty. Of course, your diet and lifestyle matter, but I want to explain you more about anatomy of the neck and some surgical procedures that will make your neck more beautiful. There are many anatomical elements in our neck. Let me explain you the foundation that defines the shape of our neck. The key element is hyoid bone. You can feel it. It's just above the thyroid cartilage. We name it Adam's apple. It is the main structure that changes the tension of the digastric muscle. Depends in which level genetically you have this bone, you can have different shape of your neck. Try to palpate the bone just above the thyroid cartilage. Some people have high position of hyoid bone, like me. Some medial position, some low position. So depends which position you have, you will have different cervico-mental angle. The second main structure is submandibular gland. You can palpate this gland here. During the aging process, these glands descend and also they can become bigger, and it changes the contour of your neck. Next important structure is digastric muscle here. So if digastric muscle lose elasticity, you can have the double chin, this shape that you don't like. Many people think that it's a fat. Yes, you can have fat between the platysma and digastric muscle, but often it's because of the shape of digastric muscle. Next important element is platysma. You can see this muscle, it's big muscle but very thin muscle, and during the aging this muscle lose the elasticity and you can start to have these wrinkles and these lines. Why you can lose the contour of your neck? Because of the platysma muscle, because of the digastric muscle and fat between these two muscles. Mainly you have double chin because of fat between platysma and digastric muscle and because of the shape of digastric muscle. Now I will show you three examples of the total neck anatomy for those who have high hyoid bone, medium hyoid bone and low position of hyoid bone. Of course, diet and lifestyle matter, but this information will help you to have more beautiful neck and look better.